Well, hello, and welcome back. And we're back pretty soon. I mean, practically doing this back-to-back, baby. All right, so let's see where we're going. Because I'm feeling good. I'm feeling lucky. Let's see what happens.
There is a message from Master Luke.
Okay, Luke. Hold on, Luke. What's going on?
There is a message from Captain Solo.
I can feel the Force.
He's still doing what he's doing.
We need to keep this up.
Crick's mating, baby. Crick's mating. Let's...
R2 says that research and development is transmitting a message. R2 says one of our agents is reporting in.
I'm on my way.
Okay, everyone just calm down for a minute. I know what they're trying. They're gonna come back with bigger stuff, but as soon as our fighters are up to snuff here, we're gonna have a capable fighting force. We're doing really good. Okay.
There is a message from Captain
Kona.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
We already have five, so we need two. Now, I forget. Energy consumption.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Well, those guys are flaying up energy, so I think I can do what I'm going to do, which is. Not here yet. Okay, hold on a second. Everyone just calm down. Calm down! This is what. This place is as desolate as it can be.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. There is a message from one of our fleets indicating it has dropped out of hyperspace and has arrived at its destination.
This time we ran, but the Punisher was damaged. It's not necessarily great, but it's not bad either. We're taking lots of damage because we don't have any fighter support. Yeah, we don't want to get too cocky. But they're desperately trying to defend this stronghold despite it being there's plenty there to defend.
There is a message from one of our units indicating it has arrived at its destination. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. There is a message from one of our fleets indicating it has dropped out of hyperspace and has arrived at its destination.
I say we go back in and scare him away. I say we go a little crazy. Only 3 minutes in, I can reset this.
The manufacturing message has been received.
Well, we got Mazer Ruckus.
Understood.
He's always good to have around. For something, I guess. Okay, slow her down. This is going to take a minute. But Suzette, that's going to start going exponentially very fast. And then everything's going to go awesome from then on. Yeah, I can move to there. Lots of idle construction yards. Do we have Gencore level 2s yet? No. once. Fine.
R2 has a message from one of our field personnel. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. There is a message from one of our fleets indicating it has dropped out of hyperspace and has arrived at its destination.
There we go.
A message has been received indicating our fleet has initiated a blockade of an enemy system. There is a message from Princess Leia. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
There they're coming at me. They have some stuff. Do they have what it really takes to get through? They might. Let's back ourselves up here a little bit. Can we? Scrap? Yes.
There is a message from the president. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. R2 has a message from one of our field personnel. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Well, slow down. Now pause. Come in! Okay.
Units can only be deployed to a system we control. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Sloppy business, people. Sloppy, sloppy business. But look at that. You see what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? In that short time, exponential increase, we've already built those. And we're going to start building ourselves a nice shipbuilding facility. And it's going to be awesome. Okay, let's go ahead and tap those two guys and just start, you know, get some stuff going here. I think we still have a really good position, and I think we have a really good chance of really, that was kind of stupid. Well, it's just WD with them. But I think we might have the Empire on a distinctive run from us, if they're not completely outgunning me everywhere else. What are you doing, I need some more recruitment.
Understood. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. R2 says one of our agents is reporting in.
I hope you know what you're doing.
That a manufacturing message has been received. There is a message from one of our fleets indicating it has dropped out of hyperspace and has arrived at its destination.
And three frigates.
R2 has a message from one of our field
personnel.
It's a task
force. It's not really a fleet.
There is a message from Master Luke.
He's gone off the Dagobah.
There is a message from Princess Leia.
How am I to know the good side from the bad?
Well, he's off the Dagobah.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
For knowledge and defense.
Yeah. R2 says one of our agents is reporting in.
C-3PO, you're talking over Yoda. I mean, come on, show a little respect for the Jedi Master. He's been hanging out in that shithole for years. And if you actually watch the Clone Wars TV series on Netflix, you'll find out why Dagobah is so special. Finally. I mean, you think that's something they would just answer in the prequel movies, but no. Alright. Oh, what have we got?
That a manufacturing message has been received.
Tiger, the Master, Tyrant, the Dictator. Okay, we can't. We're probably just gonna withdraw with no casualties.
Says one of our agents is reporting in.
They can't bust through. They did disrupt my shit. Fuck you. But they can't. They can't bust through right now. They're already off. We're pretty well defended. I think we can manage almost any major crisis from these guys. As long as we keep working towards our goal. Okay, fine. No. Here's what we need to figure out is, what are we not building that we need to be building?
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Okay. Start building more fighters everywhere. Start getting fighters built. Ourselves a little something to fight with. And we're going to wrap up this shorter episode after the longer episode. You know, because we can. With if we're gonna wrap this up with one more good try. Come on, hon, old buddy, don't let me down.
I'm on my way.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. R2 says one of our agents is reporting in. R2 has a message from one of our field personnel. There is a message from one of our fleets indicating it has dropped out of hyperspace and has arrived at its destination. There is a message from the president. There is a message from Princess Leia. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. There is a message from one of our units indicating it has arrived at its destination. There is a message from Captain Solo.
Solo, you did a fine job. You took out that shield generator.
One of our agents is reporting in.
See if you can punch through. Good chance of punching through. I want to punch through that generator. Really, really do. Okay. What else do we got around here that we could be playing with? Okay. Okay, so we have no shield generators here. We want shield generators, so we also need to build. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. Let's see, we're gonna do destination here, build here. We're gonna build advanced construction yard. We fill up and then we'll send some shield generators. Where do we need to go?
There is a message from Princess Leia.
Okay, Princess
Leia. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
I'm on my way.
Paige. Who cares about Paige? We're gonna take a break. Oh, okay. Well, we're already here. We go. Let's make the commitment. What do we got? Tell me we got some good stuff to play with here. Yeah, really, but we'll play what we got. Mon Calamari. 6 of those bad boys. We'll crank those out soon before we know. Let's go ahead and put you
in. How can I assist you? I shall attempt to maximize the output of our mines and refineries. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. There is a message from one of our fleets indicating it has dropped out of hyperspace and has arrived at its destination.
Yep.
R2 says one of our agents is reporting in. There is a message from Princess Leia. There is a message from Captain Solo.
I just can't recruit anyone. Why don't I show them your boobs?
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. R2 has a message from one of our field personnel. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. There is a message from one of our fleets indicating it has dropped out of hyperspace and has arrived at its destination. R2 says one of our agents is reporting in. There is a message from the president. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. R2 has a message from one of our field personnel. There is a message
okay,
from
guys.
Captain Solo.
Let's go take our break.
R2 indicates that
Chewbacca's
a manufacturing message has been received. R2 says that research and development is transmitting a message. R2 says one of our agents
That's
is reporting
just
in.
Great.
There is a message from Captain Solo. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
It's not my fault.
It's your fault, Han. You haven't been very successful during this Let's Play. You let me down at every turn. Except for hearing that, but we got some good news. Alright, well,
here.
We're just gonna obviously have to knock over the microphone the old-fashioned way. As soon as Luke gets back from Dagobah, we're going to have to go in there and save Chewbacca. Ugh, dude. Han, you lost Chewbacca. Well, guys, this is a good place to end as any for another break. Let's go ahead and I'll save, and we'll come back and I'll see you next time. And we're going to have a pretty good feeling. We're going to wrap this up pretty fast. We already got, you see? See? We already have 7 shipyards already cranking out those Mon Calamaris. I mean, these guys are going to be done before you know it.
I'm afraid that unit is still under construction.
As a matter of fact, I'm going to watch this get done before I know
it. Been received.
Before we go.
R2 says one of our agents is reporting in.
I'm just gonna fill a few more for this for our guys here. Just give them a little more something to work with. Yeah, we got more plans. We'll come back soon. But yeah, it's probably it's even one. You're almost done. Come on.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. R2 says one of our agents is reporting in. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. There is a
there
message
you go,
from
boys.
One of our units indicating it has
There's
arrived
the first
at its destination.
One. Let's go ahead and get you sent.
R2
right
indicates
away.
That a manufacturing message has been received.
Yep, there we go, guys. I think this game's
There is a message from Master
Luke. I love you. I'll see you later. Catch me on the next exciting episode of Rebellion Revisited with me, Johnny Westray. Sorry for being a little quiet. Just really focusing on trying to be awesome at the game. So I'll see you soon.